Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. In this video, I'm going to talk about the alkaline cancer protection myth, the one that goes that you need to alkalize your body to prevent cancer. Okay? It's another one of those things that everyone knows, but it really doesn't make sense, and I'm going to explain why. The first question I always ask people is, what part of the body are you talking about that you need to alkalize? Is it the stomach? Is it the large bowel? Is it the saliva? Is it the urine? Is it the blood? Every single part of your body has a different pH. Are they saying that you need to alkalize the entire body? Are we need to bring it beyond the normal level of the pH that it should be? So people really can't answer that. But cancer will also grow in an alkaline medium. Now, it is true that tumors do grow faster in an acid environment. But tumors and cancer make acid. Cancer is not caused by an acidic environment. It's the cancer and tumors that are causing the acidic environment. Does that make sense? So you see the differentiation there? There's no study that shows that if you alkalize the body, you're going to reduce the risk of cancer. That's not how it works. Now, there's nothing wrong with consuming alkaline foods. In fact, it's not the alkalinity that's doing the good things. It's from vegetables. It's basically cruciferous vegetables, which are highly alkaline, inhibit what's called angiogenesis, which is the development of new blood vessels to tumors and cancer. If you shut off their blood supply, they won't exist anymore. It just so happens those vegetables have the power to inhibit the new formation of blood vessels to that new entity. And also, all the phytonutrients in the vegetables are very anti-cancer. But it has nothing to do with the alkalinity. Okay? Does that make sense? All right. Well, thank you so much for watching. Hey, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please click the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video.